Okay, we're gonna do a serve receive butterfly. At first, everybody's gonna just participate. Okay, so we're gonna split up. We're gonna have servers on one side. We're gonna have passers on this side. We're gonna have a line of passers ready to get in, and we're gonna have a target. As you serve, you run over here, get in line to be a passer. You pass, you go to target, take the ball. Wherever the ball goes, you run and get it, you go to serve. Okay, anybody not? Know what I'm talking about? Alright, so again, if you are a libero or a DS, this is like your chance to really impress and wow me. This is like, to me, the most important thing in the entire game, serve receive. If you can't pass the ball off serve, we're screwed generally in the rest of the game. Alright, so this is where I'm really looking at people who can pass the ball. I don't care if you sign up to be a libero or not. If you can pass the ball out of this, then we're going to alright? So it doesn't matter how we break up, because everybody's going through the drill, and then I'll kind of say, you guys need to stay here or do something else. Right now, everybody's going through. I want to see you serve, and I want to see you pass.